Big matchup in girls soccer. 14th ranked Homestead at number 7. Carroll pick it up in the 23rd minute. Carroll's Tori Minnick, one of the area's best, boots it in. 2-0 Carroll, but no rest for the Sparties. Just 20 short seconds later, Madison Kloster with a goal right there, and it's 3-1 Carroll at the half. 53rd minute, now 3-2. Ari Nelson ties it up. And 4 minutes later, it's Morgan Williams with your game-winning goal as Homestead comes from behind to take it by a final of 4-3.